There's bubbles coming from the bubble fountain. Now we had to just jig up the screen area to get these bubbles to come out because the screen is quite large and our nozzles are not wetting the whole screen. But now we got the area of the screen reduced. We got these beautiful bubbles coming out, I'm sure. And see, we got some free air coming out. That's an area of the screen that's still not wet. So it's all about that. Don't eat the bubbles. All right.